All right, guys, I am recording. I still have the mirror taken off of what it's supposed to be on. The reason why I took that off is to see if there's anything behind the glass. Hidden messages, hidden paper, you know, anything. That's to try to figure out why it's haunted, supposedly. There was nothing. So, I'm not fully understanding or comprehending why it is supposedly haunted, why there's supposedly some stuff attached to the mirror, but I'm really starting to think that what we caught before, you know, the mirror talking and shit moving, I'm really, really starting to think that it was just a freak thing. Unless this mirror shows me otherwise. Unless there is something that is going to happen soon. Whether it speaks to me or shows me, I really don't think that it's much of anything. I really don't. But I'm gonna do two things tonight. Now that I have it, well, three things. Now that I have it apart, I'm gonna let the Ouija board sit in front of it. I'm gonna do a quick EVP thing. Not really quick, because it's already almost 3 minutes. I'm going to restart this. Whenever I actually do the EVP thing, but I already took it apart. I'm going to do a quick thing here, see if I catch anything. But later on, I'm going to take it into the living room. I'm going to set it on the couch. I'm going to set the camera on top of the entertainment center, so it can look at the mirror and everything around it. So that's what I plan on doing. Hopefully I catch something. Because if not, I don't think this mirror is going to be here for very much longer. Because it's not doing anything. That's the whole reason why I bought it. Is because it was supposedly haunted. And without it doing anything, it's just taking up space. That's all it's doing. But, alright, I'm going to restart this, I'm going to set the camera down, and we're going to roll. Lights off. Alright. Kind of make shit, I guess. Alright, Mr. Ghosty. That was my phone buzzing. I heard it on the recorder. Are you angry that I took the mirror apart? Do you understand why I took the mirror apart? Some weird noises and shit behind me. What are you doing out there? Cat or the dog eating food. What are you doing here? Again, are you mad that I took the mirror apart? I didn't mean it by any disrespect. By taking the mirror apart. I just wanted to see if there is anything behind it. Is that you that just touched my camera? Guys, I'm getting chills, and I don't know why. I got chills up and down me right now. Right, I'm gonna look over this.
Understand why I took the mirror apart. understand why I took the mirror apart.
Okay. I'm listening to the recording. Don't know if this is something that I caught, but I definitely caught something talking. I don't know what it's saying, but I'll let you guys listen to it real quick.
Understand why I took the mirror apart.
It sounded like it said, it almost kind of sounded like it said science. Now, obviously, that is still the, still early in the thing, so I'm gonna continue listening to it. See if I caught anything good. Disrespect by taking the mirror apart. I just wanted to see if there is anything behind it. Is that you that just touched my camera? All right, so basically, I don't think I really caught much of anything on there at all. I'm gonna do it again. Is anybody here that would like to speak with us? Spare speak with me. You want to communicate at all?
bedroom. Okay, I got like that ghost tube thing on my phone, and it just said bedroom. Yes, this is technically a bedroom, and yes, this mirror is technically to a bedroom set, which is kind of interesting. That's actually kind of cool. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Are you upset that I took the mirror apart? Do you want me to put it back together? You have to tell me if you want me to put it back together. I want you to make a noise or something, move something to tell me that you want me to put it back together. Can you show yourself? I have that ghost tube SLS thing on my phone, and it can actually pick up like heat signatures and shit. Like, it's actually really cool. Like, if you don't believe me, I'll show you real quick that it actually picks up heat. You turn that off of night vision. Okay, you see how it's blue? What the hell? Wait a minute. Oh, I need to turn the light on, that's why. There's my hand. Right there. So, it picks up heat. It really picks up heat. Nothing. Heat. Nothing. Heat. See? But I don't actually need the light on my phone because I have a light on. I can actually, can't, I guess I can't. I'll turn it on just for shits and giggles. I'm gonna shut this recording off and I'm gonna go ahead and listen to it. Or something, move something to tell me that you want me to put it back together. What's that? What the hell? Ew. Okay. I'm getting a lot of whispering on this recording. I don't know what it's saying, but like I said, I'm getting a lot of whispering. But anyways, yeah, I'm getting a lot of voices on here, which is cool as hell. So, I'm going to continue listening. I'm only 2 minutes and 53 seconds into the recording.
you show yourself. I have that ghost tube SLS thing on my phone, and it can actually pick up like heat signatures and shit. Like, it's actually really cool. Like, if you don't believe me, I'll show you real quick that it actually picks up.
Right after I said, oh shit, look, that's disturbing. Hold on, I gotta listen to that again. What? Okay, after I said I don't have to turn it on, okay, wait, I guess I have to, or I guess I can, whatever I just said there, you can very, very easily hear it, something say in the back, literally after I say that, you can literally hear it say, turn it on. That's fucking cool, I can't wait to listen to this with headphones.
I'm gonna shut this recording off and I'm gonna go ahead and listen to it.
What the fuck was whistling? Okay, so I got a little bit of stuff on there. That was kind of cool. Especially the turn it on thing. That was pretty dope. Alright. Now I'm going to... In perfect timing, too. My light is actually about to die. But I'm going to sit in here in complete darkness. So, here we go. Well, I'm going to have my phone recording. But here we go. Alright, I'm sitting in here in the dark. This is in your realm. Are you mad that I took the mirror apart? Could you Could you move the planchette for me? Come on, I know you can move stuff. I know damn well you can move stuff. I got a video of you record, or I got a video of you moving something. Could you move that planchette just a little bit? Tell you what. If you move that planchette a little bit and or speak into the device, or show yourself, I will put the mirror back together and I will leave you alone for the night. I would much rather you move the planchette because I would be able to see that right now. Can you at least speak to me? What's your name? Do you enjoy it here? Why have you been quiet for a couple weeks? When we first brought the mirror home, it was constant all the time. We were getting evidence, videos, voices. Now all of a sudden it's quiet. I definitely know taking the mirror apart. I definitely know that pissed something off. You're not supposed to do that stuff. Like, you're not supposed to take anything apart. You're not supposed to take a mirror apart. What the fuck? Sorry, my phone, for some reason, it keeps saying that there's not enough storage, which I don't understand how, because it's like there's, I don't get it. There's damn near nothing on my phone anymore. I still want you to move the planchette. Still want you to move it because I can still see it on my camera. Recording real quick. I don't know what that noise was. Before I started talking, because the recorder was literally sitting in front of the mirror the entire time, and it sounded like something rubbed up against the mirror or the recorder, so that was weird.
Could you move that planchette just a little bit? Tell you what. If you move that planchette a little bit and or speak into the device, show yourself. I will put the mirror back together and I will leave you alone for the night. I would much rather you move the planchette because I don't really see that right now. Speak to me. Can you at least speak to me?
That was weird. It sounded like it said I can't.
What's your name? What's your name? What's your name?
Ooh, I don't know if I just got a name or not, but it said something behind that.
First, brought the mirror home, it was constant, all the time we were getting evidence, videos, voices. Now all of a sudden it's quiet. Something off. You're not supposed to do that stuff. Like, you're not supposed to take anything apart. You're not supposed to take a mirror apart.
There's a lot
rustling around right there.
What the fuck? So my phone, for some reason, it keeps saying that there's not enough storage, which I don't understand how, because it's like there's I don't get it. There's damn near nothing on my phone anymore.
All right, so I definitely caught some EVPs. I just gotta listen to them with my headphones on so I can listen to it a little bit more in depth. But I'm gonna go ahead and put this thing back together. I'm actually gonna record both while I'm doing that, just in case I catch anything. Then I'm gonna shut it off. I'm gonna charge, or I'm gonna change the battery. And then I'm gonna do my other thing. I'm gonna put my camera, or the mirror in the living room. And I'm gonna record the entire living room. I'm gonna try to record everything. Just to see if moving it has anything to do with anything. I'm doing some experiments tonight. May not be good, but I'm doing it. So